Tonight, the pastor of a Milwaukee church tells 12 News he's going to rebuild and restore his congregation. An overnight electrical fire that started in the attic gutted the building at 14th and Belit. That's where 12 News' Nick Bohr is live, new at 6. Nick?
And Terry, members of the Greater New Hope Church here saved up for years to be able to move into this building here and buy it and move their ministry here a year ago. Now they're facing a new challenge, rebuilding. Milwaukee crews were able to extinguish the two-alarm fire in less than 2 hours, but between the flames, smoke, and water damage, there's not much hope left of saving the Greater Hope Christian Church.
The building is a total loss.
The pastor of the church tells me, though, his congregation is far from lost.
I know what I'm not going to do, and we're not uprooting and moving anywhere. It's our desire and our cause and purpose to stay here in this community, so we're going to do what we have to do to rebuild and refurbish and make things new again and, you know, press on with ministry.
Not that it's easy to watch.
It was on fire. It was real. I couldn't believe it. All the fire trucks and police and people swarming around trying to get the fire under control. It was very heartbreaking. I just kind of busted out into tears out in the street.
We lost everything, and it's hard to see. You lose everything. You think, where do you go from here?
The 50-plus regular members of the congregation are worried about a void while they rebuild from the fire, including in their program to help feed the homeless in the neighborhood. But there is no doubt about their determination to pick up the pieces and stick together.
There's nothing to be salvaged or anything, and it's just sad. But ain't nothing we can do about it. We're not going anywhere. We still trust God. We're still going to praise and worship God, and we have to do it on my front lawn.
And the pastor tells me that a number of local churches have already reached out to help them have a place to hold their services on Sundays. Ironically, he said that they had already planned to hold an outdoor service here in the parking lot for next Sunday. Reporting live, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.